I'm Sophie Grace, and here's a recap of season one of The Babysitter's Club. After witnessing her mother go on a wild goose chase to find a babysitter for her little brother, Christy Thomas had a great idea to start her own babysitting business. So she recruited her best friend, Marianne, and her neighbor, Claudia, who recruited her best friend, Stacy, and they set up headquarters in Claudia's super cool bedroom.
Things started off a little rocky. Their first client was Christy's mom's fiance, Watson. Christy was not thrilled about the engagement and refused to babysit Watson's kids. But Marianne took the job, Christy got a much needed pep talk from her mom, and thanks to Watson's referral, business started booming.
Hello, Babysitter's Club.
Until the babysitter's agency came along. They started taking the BSC's clients and sending them on fake jobs. They were horrible at sitting, and they were mean. They dug up the truth about Stacy, that she left New York City after having a seizure due to her type 1 diabetes. After coming clean to the club, Stacy received all the love and support from her friends, and they got all their clients back. The babysitter's agency was out, and the babysitter's club was in.
The club got a call from a client that specifically wanted Marianne to be their sitter. Marianne timidly agreed, breaking one of the club rules and making the rest of the girls upset. But while she was on the job, Bailey got sick, and so Marianne had to swoop in, save the day, and stand up for her at the hospital. Marianne's overprotective father was very impressed by her maturity.
Hearing you talk to those doctors that way, you reminded me so much of your mother.
And let her try out a new, less babyish look. She also made friends with a new girl from California, a free spirit named...
Dawn. Marianne introduced Dawn to the club, and Christy gave Dawn her first job babysitting the Barretts. It was a mess, but after a few hiccups, Dawn listened to her intuition, gained some advice from Christy, and solidified her place in the club. Oh, and surprise, Dawn's mom and Marianne's dad used to date.
Sharon?
Richard.
Claudia is super close with her grandmother, Mimi. When Mimi has a stroke, it brought her closer to her sister, Janine. Claudia learns some painful family history that helps her understand Mimi's past and inspire her art.
Stacy and Marianne took a week-long babysitting job out of town with the many redheaded pike kids, including...
Mallory! Boy Crazy Stacy gets a crush on a lifeguard and humiliates herself right in front of him before getting her first kiss with a more age-appropriate boy.
Christy was adjusting to her new life with the Brewers, which caused some tension with her mom, but Liz and Watson tied the knot, and Christy got her period at the wedding. But her and her mom made up.
But you are my whole heart.
And the whole club tore up the dance floor.
Claudia ditches art camp to go to Camp Moosehead with the rest of the club.
At camp, Marianne directed her first play, and Mallory helped out. Plus, she introduced everyone to...
Jesse, Mallory's best friend who was cast in the play and hired as the choreographer.
Stacy got poison ivy, so Marianne had to fill in for her in the show.
Which meant she finally got to kiss her crush, Logan Bruno.
Meanwhile, Dawn and Claudia led a revolution to stand up for the kids at camp who couldn't afford certain activities.
And Christy's stepsister Karen tries to run away, but with the help of Mallory and Jesse, they found her.
I know it's hard, but we're here.
The club was so grateful for Jesse and Mallory's help that they decided to make them the two newest members of the Babysitter's Club.
And this club is ready for a whole new chapter. Are you?
Check out season 2 on October 11th, only on Netflix.